Piracy is not Melon PlayGround. The Samsung device has the adapter and pilot of Melon PlayGround. These two buttons, game production and therefore code, cannot contain due to the error. Please power off your phone and go to the stores to find an legitimate copy of the game for whatever source they have. If you're still not sure on what to do, please go to melonplaygirl.com for more information. This app will now get deleted and your phone will get reported for 50 minutes. Don't make me say this again, boy. You're a freaking child. You can't play this freaking pirated game. You better turn that off or else. Since you didn't listen, this application will get deleted and will stop responding. And your phone, and it will create your phone and your phone is gonna shut down. Goodbye, and see you soon.
Call me after this. I don't know what money this is.